Hey guys, what's up? Pepsi37 here, and today we're back with another video. In today's video, I'm gonna be doing a back to school episode. So yeah, guys, stay tuned. Remember, guys, this is just like our little miniature series. They're little videos, maybe 2-3 minutes, four at most. Telling you about my school year, 7th grade school experience. I don't know if I'll do it for 8th grade or not, but, so yeah. We don't have it, we don't have school today, we're not going to have it tomorrow, and we don't know about Wednesday, we don't know about Thursday or Friday, so, yeah guys, so no school has been happening lately. The homework and stuff, I'm starting to get a lot of homework. I actually got lucky, so, yeah. And I have a progress report that I'll tell you guys about. So, first period, I've got social studies. I got an A in that. So, a progress report is like half the trimester, you know. So, currently I have an A. It'll most likely remain an A. Second period, I've got science. That'll be an A. It'll probably go down to a B. Then in gym, I have an A. That'll remain an A. Fourth period, I have band. That'll remain an A. Easy A. Fifth period, accelerated math. I've got a B in that one. And it'll probably remain a B. I've got an 89% in that class. As I thought that was an A, but I'm pretty sure it'll remain a B. Accelerated math is real hard. But guys, sixth period, language arts. I have an A. That'll definitely go down to a B. I've got like a 91%, and I just can't stay focused in that class. So. And then for 7th period, I have exploratory. That'll remain an A. So guys, pretty good grades. Pretty good. We're doing great. But that's pretty much all. The fire is, I guess, getting worse, but pretty soon it'll start to tone down. Again, I'll keep you guys updated on that fire stuff. And then I'll make some more gaming videos. Probably tomorrow. So yeah, guys, that's it for today. Peace out. I'm trying to get peace out.